as we get 4.5-inch thick slabs. Pretty sweet charcuterie board material, river, epoxy, pour type stuff. These may not be worth milling to everyone. Definitely worth milling to me, and definitely worth it to my customers. Sell a ton of this stuff. If you're not milling this and you are a live edge supplier, you are probably missing out. Again, thanks for watching. Please subscribe, like this video if you enjoyed it, and we'll see you next video.